This is a request for everyone who has a Model S or a Model X with autopilot hardware who recently received the 8.0 update. By default, you don't share the data with Tesla anymore. And what does that mean? Well, it means that when you're driving using autopilot, that useful information is not shared. It's off by default, probably because of the privacy. So I recommend that everyone who wants the autopilot to improve should help and start sharing. Yeah. So what you do is you go to control, go to setting tab, and then safety and security, data sharing is off, switch it on. It will say blah blah, okay, so you have to accept, and then that's it. Now you share your data. So thank you for doing that.